Hi children, welcome back. I hope you all are doing well and you all are enjoying these videos. Okay, so already in the last video we have discussed about this green wealth and how the green wealth is divided into and what are those steps or different types. Of course, I will have a small rewind. Okay, we have divided into five steps, that is herbs, shrubs, climbers and the creepers. And even in the last video we have discussed very brief about trees and the herbs and the shrubs also. And in this video we will start from the shrubs. What are shrubs? Of course, you all have remembered what are herbs. Herbs are the plants which have the soft and the thin stem and which can grow up to medium height, like 2 to 3 meters length. And these examples are coriander, spinach, mint, tulsi, so etc. And these are mainly used for the medicinal purposes, used in a syrup, used in a tablets, and used in a perfumes, and used in a soap baths, bathing soap, and it may be the washing cloth soaps also. So compared to the herbs, the shrubs are going to, of course, the almost both look the same only, but only the small difference is shrubs can grow higher than the herbs. Whereas herbs can grow only 2 to 3 meters, but shrubs can grow 5 to 6 meters length. And the compared to the herbs, shrubs have bit thicker or thick stem and a strong stem. But don't think that thick means it is having very thick and compare as just like a trees. Trees are totally different. They are the dons, okay? Compared to the herbs, shrubs have thick stem and strong stem, and they have the more length than the herbs. Then what are the examples for this? Hibiscus tree. See, we can see every one of, we have the hibiscus flower tree in our house, in our compounds. So it will be a this much first till here. After some 1 or 2 years it will grow till here, and even it is going to spread very broad, the whole corner it is going to spread. So like this it has a capacity, and you just today you can go and see, observe its stem. It is harder than the tulsi plant stem, and it is harder than the coriander plant stem, and it is harder than the mint plant stem. Then rose plant, see how thick it is. Thick means very strong. Stem is stronger than this herbs. The rose plant stem is stronger than the herb stem. Then the cotton plant, it is also will grow till more than 6 and up to 7 meters height, and it can have the capacity of spreading over almost 1/2 of this room. So like this, these all are the examples for the shrubs which have the thick and the strong stem and which can grow till the 5 to 6 or 6.5 meters length. An example, hibiscus, rose and the cotton. And the fourth one is climbers. As the name indicates, climber means what? Which climbs. If we are climbing the steps, we are also known as the climbers. But in the plants, the climbers means we have seen many types of show plants we are going to keep inside the home and outside to decorate the doors or to decorate the main gate. We used to plant like that plants. For example, money plant, peas, beans. Of course, beans, peas, these are just like a climbers. They will take the help of a wall or any thread or other big tree or small tree. If they get a small simple support, they will start growing and climbing and climbing. And along with that, simultaneously, they are going to give us the fruit. The first the flower, then the fruit. So like this. Example, money plant, peas and the beans. These are the climbers because they have very weak stem. They are unable, as they are growing very long, as they are climbing very long, but those stems are very weak. They can't stand independently of themselves. So they need anyone help For example, that may be the wall, thread, whatever it may be. Because they have very weak stem, very soft stem, and very compared to these all three, this stem will be very small, thin and soft and very weak. And the last one is creepers. As the climbers, the name itself indicates the plant which climb. The creeper, as the name itself indicates, creeping means what? It is just moving on the ground. How the exactly the snake is going to move, crawl on the ground. The creepers, again, both are same only. Only one thing is, this will climb upside and this will just go or grow along with the ground. Again, this is also going to take the support of some other plants, some other different plants. But as it is it on the ground itself, it doesn't need the support as the climbers are going to need. Creepers will grow above the ground and on the ground, and they will take support of some other plants also. But another one most important thing, difference is these fruits and the flowers are smaller size compared to the creepers. But creepers will give the fruits, bigger flowers. For example, money plant, peas, beans are of small size compared to pumpkin, watermelon and the muskmelon. Creepers are going to bear the fruit very big. Okay. For example, pumpkin, how the pumpkin will be? Very big. Watermelon, very big. And the muskmelon, big. And the cucumber, big only. But peas, beans and money plant flowers and those fruits are very small in and very lightweight compared to the creepers. Why these are called as the creepers? Because they are growing on the land and just they will be keep on moving in the length also. Again, because of their weak stem. But these have a very broad leaves and broad flower and the very biggest fruits which they are going to bear. Children, I hope you have understood very clearly what are shrubs, climbers and the creepers. Okay. So, in the next video, we will discuss the next topic. If you have understood, just you copy down these all the examples, and even I have told you the definitions also, what are the climbers and the creepers. You can see the video and you can write down the definitions too. And after writing these all, you just go for studying the whole chapter. Okay, combine last video and this video, whole chapter you study and solve the exercise part also. Okay, solve the exercise part also. The solving exercise itself is your homework. I hope you will do this one and you are enjoying the all videos, and we shall meet in the next video. Bye-bye.